We would begin with Dan Shively in Live Clapter 3 HD with the latest look at the fire and conditions in the valley right now. Dan.
Adrian, we're looking down at the fire, of course, and the scene is a lot different than it was from, at least from our standpoint, from yesterday and the day before, because a wind has come up, which is probably not good for the firefighters, but in terms of looking at what we're seeing, what we're looking at, it's a lot better. You can see that this fire is spread out over several miles. It's not just one area of fire. Firefighters are fighting many different fires on many different fronts. Now, we have been able to see aircraft come in also, both helicopters and air tankers as well. But this wide shot here gives you a little bit more of an idea just how widespread the fire is. And the smoke now is blowing more toward the north and slightly east. So it's blowing away from Mariposa area. But it is still covering much of this area with a thick blanket. And here's another bit of a reference. I showed you Half Dome the other day. As we zoom in, you can barely see El Capitan through the haze of smoke there. Now, there is smoke, of course, in the valley, and it's not causing, it's preventing people down there from really enjoying the Yosemite Valley, but it's not nearly as bad as it is in other spots. And as Mike Orchid, our photographer, comes down the Merced River and comes back over to the north there, you can see some of the 32,000 acres that have already been burned. A lot of this area has been devastated. Very, very difficult shots or a difficult fire to fight because of the steep terrain and such. I guess we are on some video that we shot just a little bit ago, and it shows some more of the flames going on down there. As I say, sometimes the flames flare up. You can see them very plainly. Other times, it's just smoke that we can see. And, of course, this smoke is blowing from this fire over toward the north, so much of the Sierra is still covered with a very heavy pall of very heavy, heavy smoke. As we come back live now again, you can see one of the plumes going here. And, again, you can just see how widespread this fire is out in very remote areas for right now, at least. And hopefully the firefighters will be able to contain it to those remote areas. But it makes it very, very difficult to fight. Back to you.
All right, Dan, you stay safe up there on Live Clapper 3 HD. And again, all that smoke, those pictures giving us an idea of how expansive this fire is.